Even after all these years, it still feels sacred.
People have been down here recently. mutant nightmares.
It spins. That's not right. I have to start over.
Before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
Dr. Amari told me how to find you.
Very interesting. Last question. Why are you here?
I tracked down and killed a courser at Green Tech Genetics. Now I need help breaking the code on his courser chip.
You have what? This is not a joking matter.
I didn't know we were having a party. What gives with my invitation? Oh, I see you invited the courser killer. Nice.
Deacon, you're late. You're saying this intruder actually killed a courser? Single-handedly? Oh, that'd give even Gloria a run for her money.
Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal. If you're done interrogating him, you might want to show this courser murdering machine a little courtesy, hmm? Just a thought.
I owe you an apology. Anyone who kills a courser is good in my book. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad.
Hopefully we can work something out.
What you're asking for puts us in a tricky position.
Des, we need to let him in. He's got an intact courser chip, for God's sake.
That violates our security protocols.
To hell with that. He killed a courser. There's no way he's working for the Institute.
We're letting you into our headquarters. You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege. We'll discuss the details about your chip inside. Chip is a very delicate operation. A million things can go wrong, the least of which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
Hey, Dad. You need something?
Tom, our visitor here has a courser chip.
Oh, for real? Oh man, it's been ages!
Right. Some ground rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the courser chip.
Fine. It's yours.
All right. Tom, make it happen.
All right, little courser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer.
Don't try anything, stranger.
We're in. Chip
access. Here's Tom.
Just poke the analog connectors a little. What? Oh man, don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes. Encryption algorithms. All right, we're still running. Oh man, they've added more decimals to the last cipher. This is gonna be. Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait, they're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Lucky.
Don't
you.
Try
the
anything,
bastard. I got you. Softly in. Come on. Show me that sweet base. Then we got it. We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you. I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, you share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere.
If we're going to be dealing more with each other, I need to make sure that we're on the same page. You know what it's in.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Talk to the boss.
Don't try anything, stranger.